should we get back together, I guess is the question. We're not like broken up.
Only if you're a good match.
Right.
Only if you bring out the best in each other. Only if you're both secure and feel confident in yourselves. Only if you can communicate without bickering. Only if you can both be compromising and sacrificing for the well-being of the other. Only if both of you are healthy enough to have a healthy relationship. And only if you both want it. And you can ask your dad. I'll ask him, Dad, were you as mature at 21 as you were at 28?
Oh, my God, no.
Okay, so what do you think about making life decisions at 21 as opposed to 28?
To listen to the rest of this call, go to calloftheday.com.